Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to set up your laptop to automatically start when you open the lid. This can be handy features for those who want a seamless and quick startup experience. So let's dive into the step. First, click on the start menu and select settings. The gear shaped icon, you can see. In the settings menu, click on system to access system related options. Within the system settings, scroll down and select recovery. This is where you will find options related to system recovery and startup. Okay. So under the advanced startup section, click on restart now. This will initiate a restart and take you to the advanced startup options. After the restart, you will see a menu with several options. Select Troubleshoot to access Advanced Troubleshooting option. In the Troubleshoot menu, choose Advanced option to go further into the Advanced System setting. So after that, within Advanced options, select UEFI firmware setting. These options will allow you to access the BIOS or UEFI settings. Click Restart to reboot your laptop directly into the UEFI or BIOS settings. Once your laptop is restarted, it will take you to the UEFI menu where you can configure various settings. Okay. So once you are in the UEFI or BIOS settings, navigate to the power settings and click on this. Now scroll down to find the option related to lid switch or lid behavior. Now toggle on the power on lid open or similar option. After that, click on Apply Changes. After making changes, ensure to save and exit the UEFI or BIOS settings. The exit steps for this may vary, but typically you can find a save and exit option or similar. Okay. So now I am going to shut down my laptop. And you can see I am closing the lid of my laptop. Now you can also check if I open it again, laptop should now automatically power on without pressing the power button. See, it's really saved my time. And there you have it, your laptop is now set up to automatically start when you open the lid. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more video like this, and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.